Nicole Rosito is lying. Devlin Robinson never voted for an abortion ban.
That's out of bounds.
So why is Nicole lying? Because the truth hurts. The truth about her radical support for taxpayer-funded sex changes for young children. Her radical record of defunding the police and the tens of thousands in new taxes she imposed on people in her own town. No wonder they threw her out of office. Radical, lying, unfit to serve. That's the real Nicole Rosito.